So I think everyone knows this formula, a plus b ka whole square, a square plus 2ab plus b square. So in case we need to find certain squares of, take an example of 87, we'll just put slash instead of plus. Squaring 8 is 64, 7 is 49, 8 into 7 is 56, into 2 is 112. So we take this part here and then add it. We get 116. Take 11 and add this side. We get 75. So we are left with 7, 5, 6, 9, and that is the answer in this case. So what we have done is pretty simple. It involves little calculations.